and unfortunately all people who are in the aircraft are dead. They found all bodies and they are preparing rescue team to transport them down there.
How many casualties were there?
Totally 32. That's the total number of bodies found in the aircraft and around the aircraft.
Just one minute.
As I said, we don't have any official information, but everything is showing that there was not explosion. I mean, the aircraft is not completely destroyed. The bodies are not completely destroyed, and everything shows that probably they hit into the mountain first by right wing, by right engine, and then whole body of the aircraft fall on the ground.